She's terribly clever and disturbing me. Tonight, Shelley quivers with anticipation. Why, it's Halloween, her favorite celebration. Trick-or-treating, but has a dilemma that sends her mind reeling. She must choose a costume to wear on this night. A princess for sweetness, or a villain for fright. Princess, villain, 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 princess, villain.
What are you doing? Choose your costume yet?
The princess was popular. She'd surely fit in. But the dragon would make her a little villain. I know what I choose. She thought, as her grin widely grew, could I be a villain? Oh, could it be true? What tricks are required? She asked. The mirror, no less. Well, it worked for the Queen in Snow White.
The answers you seek will soon become clearer. There's nothing to fear. Come step through the mirror. Here you will learn the villainous traits, like conjuring magic. My mistress.
want to learn to become a powerful villain, do you?
Mm-hmm.
Know all of my secrets? Being the ruler of the seven seas?
Oh, yes!
Why waste your time when I can help you become powerful in an instant?
Interesting.
And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and oppressed. Or is that just your natural valor?
Poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come fucking to my cauldron, drying spells as to please, and I help them.
Yes, I do. I'll make you a deal. Just give me a moment to write up our little contract binding you to me for all eternity, and then I'll make you one of the most powerful villains the world has ever seen!
Yes!
Why, almost as powerful as me. Flotsam, Jetsam! Why don't you and my minion show our guest a good time? I'll see you all in a little bit.
Oh, It's a kid.
Pretty spry.
Kind of weird.
Oh, jeez, Louise. What do we have here? Name's Hades, Lord of the Dead.
Hi.
How you doing?
Really?
You know, I haven't been this choked up since I got a hunk of moussaka caught in my throat.
Is this an audience or a mosaic?
Hey, how you doing? Looking good. Nice dress. Listen, kid, I'm not sure what you're looking for down here, frankly. Don't care. Don't have time to deal with you. How'd you like to go on a small boat ride? Small in the world, after all, huh? Hey, just kidding. Even I couldn't do that for eternity. Look, what am I gonna do with a living kid?
How about toys?
I know. Who does that sports?
How about a parade? Oh, I got an idea. How'd you like a parade, kid?
Yeah.
Good answer.
dressed?
Go. You're ready. Be your best.
Look at you, Shelly. I love your bold choice. It really shows off your unique inner voice.
Thanks.
I have a surprise. Would you believe? I, just like you, love All Hallows Eve.
No way.
You look great as a dragon.
Oh,
let's go out and play. Let them see the real you on our favorite day.
Yes!
That's when she knew you don't need to fit in. Shelly just loved being a little fairy. There's a little mirror inside of us all.
The outside world.
Say goodbye.